Thanks for tuning into the video cast at KMBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Bryan Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Slight chance of a shower first portion of the day on Wednesday. Then as our storm system makes a move toward us, we'll see better chances for showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon and evening hours. By, say, 3 o'clock on Wednesday, southeast winds will kick in. The system will try to move toward us. The better chances for any sort of active weather over the northwestern corner of Missouri, northeastern portions of Kansas. Right now, Kansas City is not in a severe weather risk, but we will see several periods of rain that could be moving through during the next 24 hours. The 7-day forecast has a high of 84 with that chance of more widespread rain on the second half of your day. Thursday, 76, Friday, 66 degrees, and by Saturday and Sunday, we stay cool. 40s in the morning, a little more comfortable with lower humidity, afternoon highs in the 60s, and we stay in that same ballpark heading into Monday and Tuesday of next week. That's your video cast at KMBC.com.